Hey everyone, this is Pastor Michael, and this is this week's edition of FC in a Minute. Tonight was our last sermon about how we can love God with all of our mind. We can love God with all of our mind by being unified and being humble. 1 Peter 3:8 says this, "Finally, all of you have unity of mind, sympathy, brotherly love, a tender heart, and a humble mind." Peter gives some great instructions for how believers can get along together. And two of these instructions include the mind. First, we have to have unity of mind. This doesn't mean that we all think the same or have the same opinions about everything, but it does mean that we're all unified when it comes to Christ and what he did for us on the cross. Second, we must have a humble mind. That means we take a step back and understand who we are, and we put others before ourselves. Not only are these qualities a great way that we can love God, but it's a great way that we can love each other. Here are a couple of questions you can discuss. Is our family unified around the gospel of Christ? What is one way you can become more humble in your thoughts this week? This has been FC in a Minute. You can catch the full message here on YouTube later. Have a great Christmas and go and make much of Jesus.